Now, Tullamore DEW, D-E-W, the D-E-W in Tullamore DEW is actually the initials of their head distiller back in the day, a guy by the name of Daniel E. Williams. So that's where the D-E-W in Tullamore DEW comes from. He rather cleverly named the whiskey after himself.